What's up? My name is Brandon. Welcome back to some more, almost said Pokemon, Super Smash Bros. Ultimate World of Light. This is episode 4, if I'm not mistaken. And if you guys remember, in the last episode, we stopped right here at a very mediocre character. But we're gonna unlock him anyways, because why not? Even with the spirit disadvantage, we should be able to destroy him easily. Let's be honest. Mega Man's so trash that he's not even going to be able to take me out once. Okay, he can dash dance though. Alright, let's do this. Golly, jeez. Wow. Alright. What is happening? What? Excuse me? Nobody ever beats me with Mega Man. Alright. Let's assassinate this whore. I'm sorry, what? What? Why was he immune to my up smash? Or up tilt. What is happening? What was that? What was that? He's not beating me. He's not beating me. Look, he was immune to my up tilt for a second. Stop doing that. Stop doing that. Stop doing that. Stop doing that. Just because you're using the character well doesn't mean he's good. Just saying. Maybe it's just because. Look at that! He was immune to my up tilt! Come on. That's so lame. How come I'm not immune to any of your attacks? Stop doing that. There we go. Stupid. Just need that item. Why do I have both of my least favorite characters with me right now? Honestly. Anyways, that took up an unnecessary waste of time. Anyways, Full map? Okay. Hold up. I think we go back this way, I believe. Oh, wait, there's something... Oh, that way. Who's this? It's Daisy. Oh, no. I'm at a spirit disadvantage? It's a time battle? Hostile assist trophies will appear when the enemy's at high damage. The enemy tends to avoid conflict. Oh, that's actually themed really well. I like that. Come on, this is so annoying. Oh, geez. That's right. Come on, how do you know I'm gonna up smash at that point? Die. There we go. That was surprisingly annoying. I'm at a spirit disadvantage and they don't fight me anyways. Okay. Alright. Spectre Knight. Starts the battle with a death scythe? The enemy has increased move speed. Oh no. This is not gonna be fun, isn't it? Oh my god, that's actually really scary. Oh, they nerfed that combo. There we go. So we got the Spectre Knight. I love how Sakurai really tries to make these, what is it? Spirits like really close. Ooh. I love how Sakurai tries to make these spirits very accurate to the fighters here. I mean, look at this. He looks like the freaking Inkling guy. Alright. Okay, don't do that. There we go. Okay. All right. So is this a shop? It is. It is a shop. We can train them. Okay then. I squid you farewell. Ah, I get it. Ooh, that's a boss. the enemy favors up specials. The enemy is giant. The enemy has increased attack. Oh no. That is no good. That is no good. That is no good. There's three more of them. Oh no. It's gonna be one of these. Oh my god. Really? I couldn't even do anything to that. What? Oh my gosh. I gotta stay in the air is the thing. Otherwise, it's really freaking dangerous. Okay, that's one. Oh no. What? Okay. That's so stupid. I gotta stay on the top platform as well, really? Oh my! Really? What is happening? What is actually happening? It's not fair that there's like three of them against one. Oh my god. Fine. I gotta mash out of that is the thing. Oh my god. No, 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 no. That's one, and that's the biggest one out. No way. What? How? God damn it, fuck you. Son of a bitch. All right then. God. Jesus! Oh my god, you are annoying. Holy Jesus. Don't tell me. Come on, dude! That's so lame! That's so stupid! God. Damn it. Damn you. Damn you. Oh my god. You have got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. Oh my god. That's so annoying. Can you like die? This is so dumb. So dumb. God. Can you like not? Is this gonna be the one with like Corrin and Isabel all over it? Oh my gosh. Come on. No way. Come on. Come on. Oh my god, that's so stupid. I hate that so much. I hate that so much. Why do you prefer the up special? Why? I need to know. Why? What the heck even is this spirit? What type of spirit even? What franchise from Nintendo is this even from? I'm mashing! Why wasn't it letting me wake up? Come on! Stupid bitch! Golly! I'm starting to get so frustrated, man. Oh my god. One of them killed themselves. Good for you, little shit. Oh, but then you kill me right after, too. I hate this. Damn it, Mario. God damn it. Dude, up smash! Oh my god. Why wasn't Mario up smashing? I was pressing the buttons for it. Why wasn't it doing it? God damn it. Oh my god, this is so stupid. I hate this game. Don't tell me. They're still getting you on the freaking thing there. I swear to God. How? How? I need to know how. That's so dumb, man. That's so fucking stupid. God damn it. Damn you. Damn you. Why is your AI so unnecessarily good? Oh my god. Don't tell me. This game. You pushed me into the frickin' rest. Are you meant to be the annoying one of the bunch? To be fair, all of them are annoying. God damn it. Ugh! I need to get rid of that giant one. Such a big problem, no pun intended. Oh my god. Why is your AI so unnecessarily good? Don't tell me. How? That's so stupid! I want to absolutely destroy this thing right now. Oh my god, I hate this game. I hate this so much. Bro, can you not? Die. How did you not die? Oh my god, don't tell me. Holy Jesus. Don't tell me. I hate this game so much. That's it. If you ever make me go Marth, that means I'm literally gonna freaking kill you. And that in this right here says I'm gonna freaking kill you. God damn it. You're gonna die now, fucking cunt. I don't even know what the chorus kids are. Stupid. That did not just land at me. How? How? Stupid ass whore. This whore. Yeah, break your shield, stupid. Come on, this has to be easy. Thank you! God, and it was in the stupidest way possible. Holy God, man. I don't care about no fucking crash bomber. Holy jeez, that never left me salty before. Piston hunt, oh dear God. It's a giant freaking, oh my God. This is not gonna be good for me. How am I gonna beat this thing? It's a stamina battle. Favors smash. Oh god. It favors smash attacks and he's huge. There we go. Hey look, there's Cappy. Oh, that was... okay. Okay. Oh, that's... pocket football player. The enemy's kicks and knee strikes have increased power. The enemy is easily distracted by items. Defeat an army? All right. Oh god, this is gonna be annoying. This is gonna be freaking annoying. Holy jeez. Oh, that's a nice hit though. So what, am I actually playing soccer or something? Yeah, it looks like I'm actually playing soccer right now. Okay. Okay, that's done. Wasn't that hard. Okay. What's here? Roy Campbell has increased defense after a little while. It has increased. Oh no. So he's gonna get like an Omni boost like after like a little while. Oh no. I don't even know when a little while is. Oh, there it is. Oh my God. Okay, bye-bye. I kick him away. I kick him to the blast zone. Are you, like, for real? Right. One more spirit. Or not. There's a barricade here. The fuck? Oh, I can break that. Hey! So where's this head to? Oh, this leads underground, I'm guessing. Oh no, it's somewhere different. Oh. Okay, I can't even go here. Because there's a barricade there. Oh, apparently, we're not strong enough to break barricades, but we can break entire freaking bodies. Okay, I can't go that way. Duster. It's my boy, Luigi. The stage is covered in fog. Kicks and. Okay, kicks and knee strikes have increased power. Ooh. Oh my God. I actually really like this remix. Oh my God, I really cannot see. What on earth is happening? There we go. Holy Jesus. That almost got really bad. Okay. Sure. Oh, let me open that. Skill spheres. What's in here? Snacks. Okay. Actually, let's go to the skills tree. Skill tree. Let's see. Locked by a perfect shield. Okay. All right. Unlimited charge smashes. Yes. I'm gonna do it. Okay. Is there anything else in this place? Oh, snap. Spirit points. Hold up. Oh, that's for the spirits, yeah. Hello? Okay. See, just covered in fire. Oh no, not this again. Oh God. Hey, that's nest down. Oh, I see. banana gun. Holy jeez. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. Okay. Oh no. Not this again. Wait, hold up. What did it say? We'll suddenly have a final smash when the enemy's at high damage? Oh no. Favors grabs and throws. What? What in the name of God? Well, you didn't get to use your final smash there. Thankfully. Latios and Latios. Only certain po- What? Can't stop quickly. Oh no. You're too slow. Oh my gosh. What? What even happened there? Oh, did I get pushed off by Latios and Latios? Okay. Yeah, it's the wind effect, I imagine. They straight up start with the Pokemon. What? What? Come on! That's so goddamn stupid, man. Why do they start off with their freaking Pokemon as well? I need to know why. Oh my goodness. Holy Jesus. What? Excuse me? How are you? Okay. Alright. Sure. Oh god. Holy Jesus. How? Can you like die? Really? Why? Never turns its flame on an opponent weaker than itself. Huh, that's funny. What the heck? Bro, can you like not? What? Why? Come on! Dude! What? God. Oh my god. That's so stupid. I don't understand. What? He just straight up threw it? He straight up threw it at me. That is the most unlucky RNG, like, for this fight so far I have ever experienced. I got hit by all but one. Their AI is way too strong. Their AI is way too strong. Ready, you, like, die? Yes! Okay. Alright. We're getting somewhere. Ooh, they seem really good. Latias and Latios seem really good. Just only downside is we're running uncontrollably. Hold on, let me actually check that out. And again, there are a lot of good ones. It's Metal Mario. There's my boy. We have to try this. Okay. What I'm gonna do is I'm actually going to use Metal Mario. Oh! I was about to. Whoa, okay. Hold up. Summoning? You can summon new spirits. Okay. Okay. Can I use? Why can't I use you? On Earth. Oh, right. I forgot I have you. Yo, where the frick did Metal Mario go? Where in the genuine fuck did Metal Mario go? Oh, right here. Oh my god, he takes up so much space. You know what? I'll keep this. Let's go. Oh jeez. I think I run slower. Oh, but I take barely any damage. Oh my god. There we go. Yo, that was really good. That was really good. I managed to do that really well. I don't know how I didn't level up, though. I actually really don't know how I didn't level up, though. Jeff? Oh, no. Oh, no. That's not good. That is not good. Jeff is like one of the best assist trophies. Dude, you gotta respect Jeff. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh my gosh! Holy jeez! What on earth is this? Which one am I supposed to be fighting? Whoa. Okay then. Dude, I do barely any damage. What is this? Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Again? Dude, they're freaking homing missiles. Holy jeez. Okay then. Dude, this is literally the third time this has started off like that. I haven't gotten a single hit on. Oh my god. I can't even tell which is which now. How am I so conveniently being hit by these cars? Oh no. Dude, I swear to fucking fuck. All right. What in the? Okay. That's so unfair how the frickin'. What? I grabbed you. Wrong one. Oh, it happened to be that one there. How? Oh my god! I didn't even see what happened! What even happened? What even happened there? Dude, I do literally nothing. How? How can he so conveniently be hitting me with that one shot? Oh my god. Oh my god, it never ends. How are you supposed to beat that? How? Oh my god. Oh Oh my gosh. What just happened there? Okay, come on. Come on, come down here. Okay, that's not what I meant. What? Come on. That's so unfair. God damn it. Damn you. Oh my god. I literally do no damage. Dude, oh my god, I hate this so much. Why does it never end? Oh my god. This thing literally never ends. Oh my god. Knew that was gonna kill me. God damn it. Damn you. Son of a bitch. Today's not my day. I can already tell. Today's not my day. I've barely gotten anything done. Holy Jesus. He's staying for another round. What? I have to kill every one of them? Alright. Swear to God, if I somehow lose this... Oh my god. There's no way. Grab him! Come on! I should have grabbed him! I did try and grab him. Why did I not grab him? Oh my god. I do barely any damage as a thing. Oh my god. Die. What on earth? What on earth? Come on. Come on, dude. That's so dumb. How come? What if... If I was able to grab him for some dumb reason, if I wasn't able to... Come here, you stupid ass whore. I still get hit. Why? Die. Thank you. Finally! Why did I go for this? Holy Jiminy Christmas! You already know that Jeff is a really good assist trophy from that. Or not even assist trophy, a spirit. Okay. Let me check this out. Where even is it? Where is Jeff? here. What the hell? Okay. Where is it? What the heck? Unless I'm blind, I don't see him. Oh, really? I need more space. Well, you know what? I'm gonna use my boy. Oh my god, he takes two spaces. I'm going to level up my boy. Okay, never mind. Alright. Let's keep this going. Where do I go now? Down here? It looks like there's a stairwell there. Psyduck? Screen flip. Holy Jesus. That's a reference to the headache that Psyduck gets. Also, that looks like Dream Art. Yeah, look at that. Oh god. Wow. That looks really weird. That looks very weird actually. What's this? Oh no. It's Bomberman. This is not good. This is gonna be really scary, actually. Oh, jeez. Why did it hit both of us? Oh god. What in the name of Jesus Christ? Alright. Die, Bomberman. Okay, good. How did that not hit you? How'd that not hit you? Okay. All right. Why? Just why? I don't know why I thought I don't know what I expected. Why are all of these so hard? Oh my gosh. Oh, of course I end up with higher damage. What even was that? Don't tell me it was just a random walking Bob-omb that decided to take a stroll. I hate this game. I hate this game. I hate this game so much. What in the... Alright. Really? Oh no. The fuck was that? What? There we go. Died to the fake Smash Ball. Okay. It starts on his birthday? I didn't know that. Whoa. Oh, okay. Oh my gosh. This is not gonna be fun. This is not gonna be fun. Is this gonna be like the camera lady again? Or is it gonna be someone different? Yep. Oh, that is not who I thought it was gonna be. That was easy. Thanks for giving me an easy game on like the rest of this entire thing. The platforms are very slippery. Oh my goodness, this is not gonna be fun, is it? This is not gonna be fun, is it? There's four! What? He just so happened to get a 9? Oh my god, man. That's so dumb. Really? He just so happened to get a 9. How could he so conveniently get one? An 8! Why are you getting so goddamn lucky? I had to do the most douchey thing possible. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Hold up, what's here? Deep breathing. Oh no. Oh, that's no good, isn't it? There's four of them. Oh my god. I don't even want to try it. Stamina battle. Okay, this should be okay. Because I'm somewhat good at stamina battles. Except, I'm lying. I'm actually really bad at stamina battles. But at the same time, I'm not... Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Is this thing gonna be here forever? I was gonna say. Oh my god, dude, just keep beating him down. Alright then. Alright, who's this character that we're gonna be unlocking? Oh, I don't know what that is. Let's see, who are we unlocking here? Oh, okay, not even bad. That's not bad. Oh god. Oh geez. Oh no. Oh my gosh. How could it so conveniently be right there? I didn't even see that was there. Okay. How dare you get the first hit on me? I'll do more damage than you, stupid. I always saw the Star Rod as a really strong throw weapon. What? Oh god, that's gotta hurt. Inkling joins the battle. Alright. I think that's gonna be it for today, honestly. Holy bejesus. Yeah, I think that's it for today. So, I'm gonna save my game here and put down my controller. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video and you want to share your support, hit that like button down below for me. Give me a thumbs up. I don't really care. But if you do, subscribe, because it really helps on my channel. I'm gonna get the heck out of here. See you guys in the next video. Peace.